It's tent, tent, trash pile, trash pile, trash pile.
This large homeless camp near Southwest 9th and May is a stone's throw from the Oklahoma River and Steve Fritz's house.
If you go further in, you can actually smell human feces.
Fritz's mother, Susan, went for a Friday evening walk when he says dogs ran out from the encampment and attacked her.
Lunged at her, grabbed her arm, took her to the ground. She started screaming.
Thankfully, two people came to Susan's rescue. Someone from the camp
actually came out, and another one of the homeless actually came out with a hammer and hit the dog.
And the daughter of Terry Coddington, who lives down the road.
She said, Mom, the guy wasn't trying to get the dog off, but the dogs were, they were all getting on the lady. It was terrible. Had it been a child, they would have made it.
Susan's arm was ripped open. She's now recovering in Houston. But Coddington says she'll never venture far without that big stick.
To fend off the dogs. Several people walking up down the street had to go down there and get them off them people and fight the dogs off. That same dog.
Coddington and Fritz say the camp has grown just within a year. There's been violence and possible criminal activity.
There's no reason for bolt cutters over here unless you're stealing stuff.
After the attack, camp residents left, including the dogs and the alleged owner. Monday, some people and their pets were back to normal.
They will leave for a week, but then they're back with their dogs.
Both Coddington and Fritz know the unsheltered likely have nowhere else to turn. On call with the city council staff, Fritz learned the city's action team is working on it.
Police are told that's the next camp that they're
going to
work on.
But I mean, my mother was almost killed. Is there not a way to escalate that?
I can give you the number to the special program coordinator.
So I have to do your job.
Fritz is close to taking matters into his own hands, but it's on private property.
If you give me permission, I'll take my skid steers and clean it. I can't give you permission because
I don't think that's city land.
Until then, Fritz is keeping a watchful eye, and Coddington will be carrying her big stick. In Oklahoma City, Caitlin Ogle, Oklahoma's News 4.